Rock is in the house tonight. Everybody just have a good time.
Yeah.
And we gon' make you lose your mind.
Woo.
Everybody just have a good time.
Clap.
Party Rock is in the house tonight.
Oh.
Everybody just have a good time.
I can feel this
and night. We gon' make you lose your mind.
Yeah.
We just wanna see you.
Shake that.
She on my jock, huh? Now stop when we in the spot. Booty moving weight like she on the block.
Woo!
With a drink, I got to know. Top jeans tattoo, cause I'm rock around. Half black, half white, domino. Gang of money, open up.
Yo, I'm running through these halls like Drano. I got that devilish flow. Rock and roll, no halo. We party right.
I like City because they provide me with knowledge and new experiences to learn.
The reason why City is the best, because they try to change the world to the better. That's why they got me to an 80 and above, and now I'm in an honor roll.
I like City here because they help me stay out of trouble, and they teach me to be a leader and not to be afraid.
I'm repping on a rise to the top, no Lennon or Zeppelin.
Hey!
All your rock is in the house tonight.
The notion of public service, of civic commitment, is a powerful democratic idea. Put into practice, it forms better citizens individually and demonstrates the value of teamwork, cooperation, and collaboration, which benefits us all collectively. This is why City Year has been one of our longtime grantees. We love seeing the red jackets on the streets of New York and in the schools, and we wish you all every success. Thank you.
But going to Newtown has definitely been challenging. There are so many distractions and negative influences. It is very easy for your grades to get off track if you don't stay focused. My teacher sometimes goes through the material too fast and I'm unable to keep up. There are too many kids in our class for my teacher to spend one-on-one time with me when I'm falling behind. This is where Travis comes in.
The ninth grade is a make or break year for my students. Those students who are not promoted to the 10th grade are much, much more likely to drop out of school. So I provide my students with what they need to succeed, a push. I don't just want my students to be successful in class. I want my students to be successful in life. And that begins with entering the 10th grade on track to graduate. Thank you all for your support as we work together to reach this goal.
There are countless young people across the country who, if not for their relationship with a City Year core member, wouldn't have graduated from high school, wouldn't have made it to college, wouldn't be in a position to contribute. And so the difference that City Year is making is extraordinary.
Everybody just have a good time.
Clap.
Party Rock is in the house.